it was really important to me that all our effects were done for real.
Oh, that's good.
And it's kind of rare these days, you know, everyone does all their special effects with the computer afterwards.
And go!
It's just like being on Mad Max, all these practical effects, it's amazing.
Because of this, even the smallest gags or little machines took a long time to film. For example, getting the juice to land in my mouth perfectly without dribbling down my chin.
Episode 1, shot 6, take 1.
Getting the apple to roll perfectly around the cake and knock the vase over at the right angle.
Take 2.
We had to wait a very long time for the fish to nibble the fish food so the scroll would unroll. But by far the gag that took the most number of takes was the fan blowing the coffee lid off the cup. We were very lucky to have Michelle Dickinson cameo as our courier. She's a very prominent scientist in New Zealand. She's really busy and she's really good at what she does, but she's never acted before. And we told her it wouldn't take very long, but it was freezing in there and she had to do all in lycra, and we had tag after tag after tag.